Good morning, and welcome to worship here at Bread of Life, Deaf Lutheran Church. My name is Michelle Lewis. This is my name sign, and I am the pastor here at Bread of Life. And we are thrilled that you are able to join us for worship today. Because today we have a special day. It is Easter Sunday, and today we have a special worship service planned for you and for all of us. Today's worship is a drama, a pageant about the women who went to the tomb to take care of Jesus' body. The women were shocked and amazed. I want to let you know a couple of things before we begin worship. The first is to let you know that in this last recent Lenten season, here at Bread of Life, we were creating paper chains. It's like a visual reminder of the different kinds of chains that hold us back. Those chains that cause us to be cautious, or maybe chains that make us feel afraid or fearful or stuck. And so today we invite you to take those paper chains and rip them up. Turn them into confetti. I'll show you what I mean. Take your paper chains and rip them up so you can throw them into the air. You'll need 3 piles of confetti because each time that we proclaim Christ is risen, Alleluia, then you and we here, everyone involved in our worship, we'll throw confetti in the air. Because Jesus breaks the chains of death. Death is not the end of the story. Now, you may notice in worship, just as we who are leading worship notice, that it can be very hard to believe that death is not the end of the story. But in fact, Jesus is risen. And so the story of life continues on. I want to let you know that today worship, aside from this introduction, will only be in American Sign Language. So if you need some help to understand the ASL, I will put a link for the script in our video description of worship today. You can just click that link and pull up our script. It is our hope and our prayer that worship here at Bread of Life, Deaf Lutheran Church, will help you experience Easter in a new way. Amen.